We started our business in the relatively small market of Denmark. And after a while, it was clear that to take notes to the next level, we had to break into bigger markets. In those markets, digital solutions are used by companies with thousands of employees and tens of millions of users. So that's why I travel a lot. Visiting our offices across Europe, the Middle East, and attending our advisory board meetings. We've been lucky enough to attract some of the best talent from around the world to sit on these boards. And these meetings are crucial when it comes to strategic planning and coming up with new services for our clients. I love talking to people who work on the cutting edge of technology. It's incredibly inspiring, and the decisions they make impact all of us. I also see these conversations as an opportunity to sound out ideas. Ideas about growing the company and our services, but also about how to create the most inspiring and fun work environment. Our team is our biggest asset. Notes is a people business. My colleagues push the limits on what digital means for our clients every single day. By finding solutions on client issues, by building tech so solid it works perfectly now, and tech that is so wisely engineered it can cope with the future. It's a mindset and part of our DNA. We call it engineering awesome.